Hi, my name is Kyla Letters. I go to Mount Michael's Primary School in Randalstown and Salto Gymnastics in Lisburn and Goldrush Cheerleading in Macrofield. Today I'm going to be seeing how many back handsprings, back tucks and straddle jumps I can do in 1 minute. First of all, I'm going to be doing my back handsprings. Mum's going to use a timer for 1 minute on my phone. One. Two. Now I completed 15 back handsprings in 1 minute. Now I'm going to see how many back tucks I can do in 1 minute. One. I completed 21 back tucks in 1 minute. Now we're going to see how many straddle jumps I can do in 1 minute. I completed 40 straddle jumps in 1 minute. As you can see, we completed 19 more straddle jumps than back tucks. 40 take away 21 equals 19. I completed 25 more straddle jumps than back handsprings. 40 take away 15 equals 25. I completed 6 more back tucks than back handsprings. 21 take away 15 equals 6. As we completed the tasks within 1 minute, you can see that the back handsprings takes most time than back tucks than straddle jumps. Thank you for watching. My name is Kyla Letters, age 9.